To view a student portfolio, you're going to simply click onto your members, select a student, and then you'll see the portfolio option here. Click on Portfolios, and as long as the student has published the portfolio, it should be available for you and anyone else with the appropriate permissions in DPS to view.